Thank you. have a good night.
I like that.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, have a good night. Thank you. Oh, thanks. Thanks. Have a good night. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
What's up?
What you doing, man?
Not too much, G.
Just go home, man.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
I was at my friend's house, you know. Now I'm about to go home.
Yeah, don't blame me.
What about you, man?
Head home.
Okay. Yeah, just ride around?
Yep.
Yeah, you know, I was there. I saw your light. I was like,
wow. It looks familiar.
I was like, that can't be Lance.
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
Yeah.
What you got back there? It's like a...
Yeah, that's that holds the battery for everything.
Oh. Well,
yeah.
That big? The salt battery?
Well, it's a moped battery. It's probably about that big, probably about that long.
Oh,
and then the rest of everything is wired.
Damn, that's fancy, man.
Oh, thanks.
You did this all by yourself?
Yeah.
Damn. Oh, you got a GoPro here?
Bootleg version.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's cool, man.
Yeah, I was coming, when I was coming from that way, I don't know what hit me or what happened, but the trailer flipped over.
And
I locked the back tire up, and I just spun out, and I was like, what the mess? But luckily, it didn't break anything. It did loosen up a spoke, though.
Oh, okay.
Because it's wobbling just a little bit. But what I'll have to do is probably take the decorations off and take the wheel in to get the spokes straightened.
Yeah.
But.
Yeah, man. So you headed that way?
Yeah, headed back home.
Did just down Westgate City Boulevard?
Yeah, go through there, go through downtown.
How long? I mean, you have to ride like a couple of miles.
Yeah, it'll probably take me from here to get home probably about 30, 40 minutes.
Wow, that's some exercise.
Yeah. Yeah.
I thought you gonna, you know, since you fix your car, I thought you might like drive around at night, you know, it's not like to ride around, you know.
Yeah, but I figure I need to exercise because I haven't rode the bike in a while, so.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I mean, have you went to the Folk Festival?
Yeah, I rode through there. There's a lot of people down there. Yeah, did you go?
Nah, just got stuck with the homework, tons of homework. I got 2 exams coming on next Tuesday, you know.
Can't go.
I went to the cookout this afternoon. It's this afternoon, yeah. With the PD. It's pretty fun.
I'll let you go.
Alright, man. Alright. Good to see you, man.
You too.
Alright, take it easy.
Alright, now you can tell everybody you saw my bike.
Yeah.
Alright, see you later.
I just thought you were like.
about to pee now.
Thank you.
bring you